Okay. Okay, there's not a lot of delay. That's good. Small fry. Nice. One adjustment. Orange. Okay, let's go do some Salomon run. Okay, I should have everything on screen. All of the UI. That's good. So what do we get? We get the blob, the Nova, the 96, and the undercover. Interesting. Seems like a nice rotation. Very interesting. Tornado. Cool. Get the Nova. I love Splatoon. Splatoon is a cool game. It's so cool. Low tide. Okay. Another nighttime? Cannons? Let's go. You there, you'll die. Okay. We have the Big Shot. Big Shot no more. Ink no more. There's a car guy. Shoot. I need to aim better. Okay, get ready. And is he gonna fire? Nope. Fuck, I missed my time. We have one down. Okay, he's dead now. Flyfish is gonna be annoying. Mm-hmm. That doesn't reach. What? Okay, good. Actually, yeah. Just hit him! Why is it so hard? Okay, I took one basket at least. We got the quota. Just need to revive those guys and stay alive for a sec. I will go down and put some eggs in. Okay. That was good. 34 out of 21. Nope. Sleeper flubber. Oh, darn, that was like frame perfect. Or actually not, because the other guy died, so I was just on the edge there. Oh, that was wave 3. Oh, because we got 2 night waves. Okay, okay. It makes sense. Oh, okay. Nice. Great first match. Okay, medium tide at nighttime. And it's gonna be a Globalizer Griller, okay. Missing the quota by a huge margin. Oh, never mind. Okay, we got the quota just like that. Sure, I'm not discontent with this information. Okay, hold on. We're doing good. I've got two Booyah Bombs, just in case. We seem to be rocking right now. Okay, both of them. Oh, I nearly died there. Oh, I have the range. That's nice. Ah, oh, ah. Okay, we're gonna survive, and we got way past the quota. That's good. Hold on. We're three, huh? That should be doable. Okay, after we kill him this time, I'm gonna send a Booyah Bomb to shred him the time after that. Yeah, and then he's gonna be dead, and next time he spawns, bam, another Booyah Bomb. Okay, please die. Very soon. Come on, come on, come on, come on. Okay, good. Oh shit, that's me! You two, put your eggs in, put your eggs in. Okay, good. That was tough. That was close. Okay, let me figure out this ad stuff. Twitch ads disable on my channel. Trying to figure out this ad stuff, darn. Whatever, give me my OBS window back. Also, my camera quit. Just amazing. Camera, please come back to life. I will figure this out. Hold on. Hey, test. Oh, okay, my microphone is good. Can work, please. Okay, good, good, good. Camera's back on. I'm doing fucking nothing to help my teammates. Thankfully, though, it was low tide, so I am not dead. Well, probably should take care of that fly fish. Fish stick, fish stick. I mix them all up all the time. Oh, darn. Give me the last egg. Thank you. Oh, need to help teammate. Teammate is dead, darn. Okay, you are revived. This is no more ink. You are shut up. Shut up, okay, good. You are ink? Okay, you are ink. Good, good, good. How many more bosses do we have? Darn, oh. One needs revive. Oh no, I'm dead. I am dead. Ah, wah, 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 wah. Let's go. Lots of eggs there at the end. We absolutely smashed the quota. Doesn't matter. It's like that long. How did that not kill him? Okay, wave two. I have two crap things, just in case. No, it didn't work. Oh, two beak shots. This way. Need to clear them out real quick, real quick, real quick. Oh, two people down. Ah, this is that. Okay, no, they got revived. Okay, all of them. Good. Whatever. Just one. How is OBS doing? Okay. Third wave and two crabs. Time to use them. Before I get crowded. Just use my special. Here's a big boy. Here he is, not anymore. Whatever, he's gonna come to us. Need to paint, need to paint. Ooh, ooh, rain's not good. Where should I, okay. One you there. That guy's dead. Anyone else? Oh, I got the thing also. That's good. Well, those crabs weren't like the most epic crabs, but I still think they helped a bit. Okay, no more rain. That means we can stay and aim at that guy. Let's go. Oops, that's a very bad situation we're in. We'll go back home. Yes, indeed. Okay, I'm back, I'm back. I didn't stay. Hopefully that pays off. Okay, good. That was tight. But it worked. Figure out the ad stuff on Twitch. Why are there ads? Okay, so can I turn off ads for my channel? Question mark question on the r/Twitch subreddit. The answer is simple, you can't. What the hell? There are tens of thousands, if not hundreds of thousands of people's hours that went into building the platform, the site, the customer service, etc. And even more hours to keep it running so that they can use it for free. How much should they get paid so they can use it for free? Who should pay for it? I asked myself several times, 2 weeks for a bait time. Today's age marketing. Blah 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 blah. Basically, ads. And I can't do anything about them. Well. Oh, darn it. Is it good to leave my teammates to fight the dominions alone? Probably not. Yep, indeed, it's not a good idea. Yeah. Okay, good. Throw. Oh, fuck. Throw. 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 Not throw. Throw. Grab in. Okay, good. Okay, throw. We got the code already. There's only one. Whatever. Why? Okay, good. We got 40 out of 20. Double. Wave 1. I got 2 Booyah Bombs. I wanted to get to the other one. No! Why'd you guys do that? I mean, okay, it's fair, whatever. I've expected it, honestly. Hey, get down! Okay. Oh, one down. There. Okay, got it down. Wave 2, high tide. Yes, probably should use my special. Just thought about that. Okay, at least I killed the fish stick, which means that we have a safe zone to stay in now. Oh my goodness! Oh no! That was a tough wave. I am dead. We have 50 seconds and we already got have the eggs. Which means we're doing pretty good. Fuck. Come on, game. Don't make me look bad for saying that we were doing good. Okay, missed the last egg, but we still got past the quota. That's good. What is my special? I have 2 wing jets, okay. Wave 2, it is normal tide. Oh, they both missed. Oh wait, no, what? One of them hit. Oh, he died. Ooh, that's bad. Okay, you know what? You there, buddy. You're going down. Fuck, 3 of them? Did that kill all of them? That killed them! Oh, 3 shots, 3 things down. That's great. Thought it would maybe like miss one of the things and I would fail, but no, I did not fail. I think this wave was very super hard and we probably should have died way earlier, but we survived to no point because we're still gonna die because not enough eggs. Okay, oh well. So I'll try setting up the ads so that they work great. Start delay. Okay, how much time have I been streaming? Probably should stop soon. Because nobody's watching for now. I mean, whenever I get Kohozuna slash all my rewards, then I'll stop. No, fuck, I nearly died. That's been terrible. Okay, I got two killer whales. That's good. Hey, didn't have to use the killer whales. That's good. And now I have two for the last wave. And it's gonna be night? So, no, never mind. Just how high tide. Okay. So killer whales are gonna be for any annoying guys over on the grates. We don't want rain. Rain is the worst on low tide. Hey, shut up. Stop aiming at me. You fucking... Alright, alright. Okay. I think it's about time that we use our specials, like, soon. Like, come on, Orcus. Find a time. Where do you aim? Oh, you just die. Just use it, you'll find where to aim afterwards, whatever. You. Did I aim correctly at all of them? No, I missed the fucking fly fish, which is the one I wanted to aim at the most. Whatever, just one basket, that's enough. Okay. That's already like good enough to have one last basket. And we got a quota. Okay, good. Good, dude, good. Well. Hey. A wave complete is a wave complete. Also, you could have used your special earlier. Whatever. The wave complete is a wave complete. Got nothing to add. Can I do that? What is that? No. Now, the rain. Well, oh no, we actually make the wave? No way. That is extremely great and amazing. I can't believe we did that. Okay, low tide, great. That means we get away from this mess of ink. Okay, let's go. Some very clutch wins. So let me see the ad schedule. Sure, activated, whatever. And I still haven't gotten one single Kohuzuna. Don't tell me it's gonna be like last time again.
Thank you.
I want to check the Twitch dashboard. With two, huh? We have two and I still got two reef sliders. Okay, on Kohuzun on normal tide, let's go. Hey, when you really got him. You really got him. Come on, come on, come on. Don't make me regret saying that. Okay, not bad, not bad, not bad, nearly. Wait, we just got Ho-Ho. Why am I rematching again? I'm dumb. No, that was me and I'm dead. Oh well. Actually, I don't like the idea of having ads. Oops.
Chances are, if you watch the Twitch stream, you've probably seen an ad, most likely a pre-roll ad. And unfortunately for those, they really do get in the way of a viewer watching a particular channel, and they're much more likely to click away. What's up, everybody? Maddox here, and today we're going to go over Twitch ads, how to properly use Twitch ads, and how to run them on your channel. Now, as I mentioned, pre-roll ads are quite a bit of a pain in the butt. They are something that runs on your Twitch stream as soon as somebody clicks on it, and they are required to watch that ad before they can actually see what's going on your channel. Now, you can reduce the frequency or basically disable these pre-roll ads by running mid-roll ads on your stream at certain intervals. So Twitch has said that if you run a 30-second mid-roll ad, you can disable pre-rolls for 10 minutes, and this basically multiplies. So if you do a 60-second ad, its pre-rolls are disabled for 20 minutes, and if you do a 90-second ad, pre-rolls are disabled for 30 minutes. Now, I'm not the greatest person to be telling you this because I very rarely run mid-roll ads. I typically forget to do them. They're not something I typically think about, and I just don't really feel like they're worth doing a lot of the times, but getting viewer interaction is a lot more important, and if you are reducing the amount of ads people get hit as soon as they watch your stream, they're much more likely to stay. So when is a good time to run a mid-roll ad? So any time that maybe you're running off to the bathroom, gonna go grab a drink, if you're in between matches, so in games like Valorant, Fortnite, Warzone, Counter-Strike, League of Legends, while you're in a queue, that is a really good time to run a mid-roll ad if you want to. It's something where people aren't gonna really miss out on the action if they're watching an ad. And if it's a 30-second ad, it's not that big of a deal. And the nice thing is Twitch has now implemented picture-in-picture ads. So the ad will replace the section on the screen where your stream would be, and then your stream would actually be placed at the top of the chat so you can still see what's going on. In case something wild or funny happens, you can still kind of see what's going on. You'll be able to hear it, but you will be able to see it. So keep in mind, Twitch ads are not for the streamer. They make streamers almost no money in comparison to every other aspect of Twitch. You can usually make more money on extensions than you can from ads. So Twitch is the only one that really benefits from those ads, and the viewers and the streamers are the ones that suffer from them, unfortunately. So let's quickly go over how to run ads and how you can quickly put those on your dashboard so that you can run an ad really quickly. You can also use chat commands, but we're going to go over the quick methods first. So to get your dashboard, go ahead to the top right-hand corner, go to your creator dashboard, and your layout may be different than mine, but once you have your quick actions here, you go ahead and click the plus icon. You will see a whole bunch of things underneath monetize your stream. There will be all the ad breaks. So let's add 30 seconds and 1 minute. And now at any point of the stream, these will be purple as long as we're live. And then you can go ahead and click those and they will automatically go ahead. Now, if you want to do them with a chat command, it's also very easy. You just do slash commercial. And then you can go. And now at any point of the stream, these will be purple as long as you're live, and you can go ahead and click those and it'll automatically run it. Now, if you want to do them with a chat command, it's also very easy. Just do slash commercial, and by default, it is going to be a 30-second ad, but then you can go ahead and you can put a length. So you can put 60, you can put 9, you can put 120, or whatever you want. If you want to do it from chat, that's it. So, as I mentioned before, ads are really not a way to make money on Twitch. They are not for the streamer, they are definitely not for the viewer, and they are mainly for Twitch's benefit. Now, I want to show you an example here. So this is my channel from the day I'm recording this, August 1st, all the way until February 1st, 2018, which is a couple of months after I had affiliate status, which was December 2017. I was having trouble going back further than this, it wasn't showing me the data, so I went to February 1st. But as you can see, over the course of this entire time, I have made $1,531 in revenue. All right. When you look at the breakdown here, I have made almost $12 in ads, which is ridiculous. Okay, I paid more money for extensions on Twitch than I had for ads over the course of, you know, almost 3.5 years. It's insane, and this just furthers the point that ads are not a way for you to make money. I don't suggest you use them as a way to make money. I suggest that you use them to reduce the chance of having pre-roll ads, so that you can improve that retention of viewers so that people aren't clicking on your channel and clicking away. I really hope you found this video helpful, and if you did, I really appreciate it if you like, subscribe, leave any questions, comments, or feedback. Feel free to leave those down below. I try to get to them all as quickly as possible, and all of these things together really help my videos with YouTube algorithm. As always, I'm on Twitch, I'm by the YouTube and say hello. I'm really happy to see people come over to the YouTube channel, and if you want to ask any questions, you're more than welcome to do so there as well. Thanks again for watching the video. Stay safe out there, and I'll see you next time.
Okay, think I figured it out. Probably. That is now? Pro layout update. Okay. 30-second ad. I can't run that. It's weird. Do we not get enough of them? Fuck. Where? No way. Oh, that's too late. We're bad. We're done. So if I do that, does it increase it? Out. Wait, actually, hold on. Wahoo doesn't have a lot of walls. Not well, a lot of walls in here either. So, Mahi Mahi. Ooh, yeah, nah. This one, though. Yeah, I can see it. Darn. Do I have... Wait, what the hell? Jelly says hi and made it to another stream. Hello! I am currently live streaming Splatoon indeed. I was supposed to do a streaming marathon where I streamed every single day at 3 a.m. My time. Thing is, I missed the first day because, yes, the that's me and my inconsistent sleep schedules. Fuck. So also, one thing I'm doing right now is I'm experimenting with, like, Twitch ads, because, apparently you can't disable them, or at least one type of them. And, I mean, you can disable them, but the way to disable the one type is to do the other type of ads more, which is fucking dumb, but sure, okay, I'll do it. Apparently it doesn't earn me any money, any substantial money, like, some dude said he earned, like, 12 bucks. In 3 years, which is, yes, amazing. So yes, not the way to make money, not for me, not for the viewers. It's just to be less bullshit, I guess. Cause like, see, like you just popped into the stream. Usually what I think would happen, what some people told me happens, is that you get an ad whenever you get into the stream. Am I playing open? Currently I'm playing series because I'm trying to do some shenanigans with whatever abilities I'm running. Intensify action because I'm trying to do some squid rolls, chain squid rolls, squid jumps stuff and shoot people in the air. Trying to do the funky. And it's not really working too well right now. But I'm gonna try. So the thing is, usually whenever you get into a stream, you get an ad, but there you didn't get one, because I ran ads manually before, which means that you don't get, like, ads when you come into the stream, which is supposed to be good, I guess, because, like, imagine, like, trying to watch a new person on a stream, and then, bam, you get an ad, you don't even know what it is. Who the person is, what they're gonna stream, you just see an ad. What do? You just get off. You don't bother. And then you find another stream and, oh, that person doesn't have an ad whenever you get on the stream. That's cool. Well, guess why? Because they're running ads manually. Anyway. Fucking sucks. If you want, I'd be down to playing open with you, but you're streaming, so it's okay. If not, I'm down. I like how the squid rolls feel very, it feels like they go a little bit farther with intensify. I'm pretty sure that's not true, but it feels like it. I don't know why. I can make a room. Yeah, sure. Go ahead. Ow. I wonder how the ads affect my stream, though. Because I believe whatever happens on stream still happens, regardless of the ad. So I can still, like, edit it for YouTube and stuff, if stuff happens. We're winning? Okay, we're winning. We won. So here's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna join your room, and in the meantime, I'm gonna run an ad. To see what it does. See you after the ad. I guess you can still see me in the corner from what I've understood. You tell me how it works. Okay. Jelly. Okay, so what maps are we playing on? Hang on. Splat zones. Is the ad over? I think it is. Okay. That was just 1 minute and it says it's, yeah, okay, it should be done. And I'm trying to think. I never got an ad. Huh. You didn't even get one? That's weird. Is it only for like people who don't follow? Darn. Well, that's cool then. Wow. I can run ads without people seeing them. That's next level genius. Like, okay, whatever. Because yeah, here's the thing also. Like, people who said that they see ads whenever they get onto the stream, that's like, not everybody told me that this happened. So it's probably the same thing. If I run ads manually, it's not everybody's gonna see them also for some reason. I don't know. I feel so special. I know for sure that subscribers don't get ads, but you're not a subscriber, so it's weird. Okay, e-leader skills. By the way, I think I got a little bit better with the e-leader recently. I just gained back my skills from Splatoon 2 / the beginning of Splatoon 3. I'm now... Also, thanks for scanning them, whoever is doing that. That really helps a lot. I wish there was an e-leader kit with a point sensor. I guess you've got the Wavebreaker, that's good enough. As long as you got it. Ouch. Dude. Okay. Should probably paint the zone. Oh my gosh, got caught by the bomb. I have ink mines, let's go. I forgot. Oh my gosh. Mm-hmm. We're not doing good, are we? Ouch. That T-Tech was good, okay. Also, like, it's Apex 4th anniversary right now, so I played a bit of Apex recently. Like, today. I played a fucking ton, actually. Probably too much. But how much time did I play Apex? 4.5 hours, maybe more. Now I'm playing Splatoon. 3 a.m. Wait, no. Never mind. Hold on. Let me update that. I played 1, 2. Cause I stopped at 2 a.m. Right. So that was like. How much time was that? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9 hours in a row of Apex. Darn it. And now I'm streaming Splatoon. Definitely a gamer. Darn, that's a lot. Yeah, I get addicted to games pretty easily. At least I can do something with it, right? I can stream it on Twitch, be a streamer guy. Yeah, hopefully at least I turn it into something. It's semi-useful, right? Instead of just, like, doing it silently alone. Like I did for half of my Apex playtime today. Ooh, streamer guy. I'm trying. Because, also, I think I kind of want to do more stuff with Twitch. Because, you've got the rewards things. And I realized... I don't know. It's so fucking dumb. Because... I was like, I don't really want to... What mode are we playing? Oh, tower control on those two maps. Let's go. E-leader is going to be good. So yeah, I kind of realized that me and sleep schedules is no good. I cannot have a consistent sleep schedule. So I'm like, I prefer doing things that are more lenient. Like, I don't know, YouTube is more lenient, right? Like writing scripts, doing stuff on my own, and then preparing something big. That's something I like. So, for example, I had a Fiverr where I had, like, services, but the thing is, like, it's too reliant on having a good sleep schedule and like, being at the same time as another person. So I was like, okay, I don't like Fiverr. Let me, like, whatever services I had listed on my Fiverr, I can put them as Twitch rewards. But here's the problem. If I do want people to redeem those rewards, I need to stream so that I can get the points. And if I do want people to tune into the streams, I'd rather stream at the same consistent time, right? But then we go back to the problem of a consistent sleep schedule, which... whatever. So there's always a problem. But yes, I'm trying. I'll be trying to stream every single day at 3 a.m. It didn't work the first day. Second day it's working, kind of. I was late. Third day is probably not gonna work anymore. Okay, set up on the side with the elitor. Oh, that was a failed shot. I am bad at How can this be? Okay, good. I'm doing good again. Ouch! And then the freaking stamper hunts me down. Mid-air snipe? Nope. Ouch! He camped me! He's hiding. I kinda like Stempers. Whenever they play good, their playstyle is just to hunt you down from anywhere on the map. And that's very scary. It's like they're very good whenever they play well. I mean, the sentence doesn't make sense, but you got me. It's like they're scary. They're aggressive. You can't do anything except be scared and run. Which is exactly what I'm doing right now. I don't like this, being stuck like that. Car is moving forward a bit. Good. Huh, try me. You got me. No, he was there. Okay, he's not there anymore. I'm the only one alive. That sucks. Ouch. Wait, we're winning. That's good. My chair is blocking my aim. Heck no. This is not good. Ow. Can I lower it? Maybe that's gonna fix my issue. Okay, that seems to be way better. Let's see how we perform. I'm not blocked anymore. Yes. Ow. Okay. Need to perform a little bit better. Get away. Thank you. Okay, the sniping is not doing too bad. Ow. Okay, good. Yes. Also, like my Twitch dashboard. Yeah, the Stamper guy was super scary, right? Like they're always super scary. That's their main gimmick, being scary. It's like, I don't know. I guess from the two Splatanas, I think this one is the one that feels the most like actually a sword where you're like, I don't know, a samurai that hunts someone down. Because the other one feels more like relaxed, backline, like chill. This one is like always aggressive. Plus it's got the Zipcaster to rush into people. What's its sub again? I forgot. Oh, I think it's just a burst bomb. Yeah, it's definitely meant to rush you down. Yeah. So I was saying the isn't this bad mom? Okay. I was saying that my Twitch dashboard went from being like a simple thing to being freaking matrix. Because I have like so many UIs everywhere for like bitrate, add things to whoever sends what thing, all the buttons to activate all of the doodle dads, all the rewards that I need to keep track of. You get burst and spot mixed up. Yeah, I do that sometimes as well. Because I guess the burst bomb, you know, it makes the splat, poof, splat. It makes a splat of ink. That makes sense. Redeemed due to chat. Okay. That's it. Basically the reward. That's so sick. Okay, thank you. It works better when my beard is shaved off. Because then you can actually see the curves of my face, like, change. Oh, super jump back. Okay, I have super jump back. I'm dead. We won! Not yet, okay. Never mind, that was just a checkpoint. Okay, we won. Let's go. Always calm. And also focus on second dot, then move eyes. Okay, I can put that right here. Okay, good. I squid back the slushing machine. Why can't I see the rest of the message? And he was after me for the rest of the match. LMAO. He never got me though, okay. Well, I mean, none of them really got anyone. Because if you look at their kill count. It's very funny. You actually never died. That's cool. Okay, let me get my controller unplugged and my aim. Get my aim good. Thank you, I got really lucky. Nope. Ow. Sniped one. Oh my God. Well, hopefully that was enough of a distraction for long enough. Oh, let's go wipe out. Oh, I'm not dead yet. Okay, good. Ow! Okay, he got me. Let's go, we won again. We are good at the game. I'll try running an ad again, and you tell me if you saw it. I got a rare zinc mini clip, nice. Your odds and enable for that much time. Sure. Oh, it tells you that's cool. And then it says it's done. So apparently it's done. You just got a 5 second one. That's very short. I'm gonna go for a minute. Okay. Noted. Booyah. Let me do... Actually, my mom says I gotta get off. Okay, bye-bye. See ya! Thank you for tuning in. So I will try some weird strats. Oh, I said I will try. What did I say I would try? Anyways, that's enough stalling. Let me stop that. Yes, and let me stop the stream as well. Thank you for tuning in, whoever tuned in. Bye.